with this conference. You will hear a lot of new stuff. You will see where are the boundaries of risk assessment at the moment and how can we push these boundaries further.
This conference that EFSA organizes is the second international conference, and there are two main themes. On the one hand, general scientific developments which are relevant to EFSA. On the other hand, methodological developments in the area of risk assessment.
EFSA should be commended for organizing the conference and particularly for organizing it in such a broad and very inclusive way. Not only is the conference looking at many geographies, it is very international, but it's also very interdisciplinary, bringing in the expertise from various adjacent fields.
Well, I think this conference is very special and well worth attending because it's a bringing together of so many different people, so many different angles. So there's a real centre of expertise, it's a real hub, a real way of sparking off different thoughts and ideas from different people.
We want to discuss how the higher education institution, the university, the research center can contribute to create expertise for the future.
Early career researchers will be able to showcase their work contributing to different thematic poster sessions. And all the selected posters will be published as a supplement to EFSA journal.
EFSA's science is driven by some core values, which are transparency, rigor, reproducibility, and openness. And what this conference will help is to identify and promote the networking around the scientific community of these values.